The smaller hair dryer that I pictured it with yesterday didn't work out so well for heating the crayons up, so I ended up pulling out my heavier duty hair dryer, and that's what I finished the picture with. So it has to be turned on to the high heat for this. So we'll just start melting the crayons, and I'll show you kind of the process that I used yesterday, and we'll start a new piece. At this point, it looks like a big old mess, but here's where we're going to start doing something a little different. We've done the splatter, and now we're going to take, and I might still have to add a little bit more splatter yet, but I think there's enough on there. I didn't do too much more yesterday. Now we're going to take our heat closer and we're going to melt. I should say, we're going to melt directly on the canvas. You can see how it's blending all the colors together. And it's just a matter of blending enough and not too much. So we're just gonna keep going, and I'll stop when I feel like it's done. that's a little different coloring from yesterday, and I think I prefer the color from yesterday, but this was just to give you an idea of what I did for the process. So anyway, that's kind of, I guess, painting with crayons, melting painting with crayons, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, have fun!